Hi guys, welcome to Talkative Tuesdays with the Growth Riddle. With me is our mentor, Punima Ma'am. Ma'am, so many people have been writing to us, so we got a particular email. So I thought, is that okay if we tackle one of the problems there?
Definitely.
So someone wanted to know, Suparna, actually she wrote in, and she wanted to know what are the skills that you need to develop in a child in the early years.
Okay. Now there are many skills that you can develop, and in fact this is the best time to develop all kinds of skills.
Okay.
Physical skills.
Yes.
Cognitive skills,
yeah.
Social skills, emotional skills. These are the main four categories of skills that you can develop in the early years.
What comes under physical skills? That's the first skill that you spoke about.
Right. Now, physical skills are skills where you develop yourself physically, right?
Okay.
So, there are two categories in that. One is gross motor skills and one is fine motor skills.
Okay.
Now, what is gross motor skills? Gross motor skills are those skills which develop your large muscles, hand muscles, arm and legs, those.
Okay.
So, running, you know, jumping, all of that helps in that. Then, fine motor skills are skills where you use small muscles, like finger muscles,
okay,
eye muscles, toes.
Okay.
So those are finer muscles that we need to use. So that is developing fine motor skills. Now, keeping in context with the school and what is required in the school, fine motor development can be done by helping them to develop pincer grip, because that is what is required to hold a crayon,
yeah,
or a pencil,
yeah,
or a pen,
correct.
And you use it for a long time.
Yes.
Right? So, those are the fine motor.
So, are there any activities or exercises or things people can do at home to help their child?
Very, very easily.
Okay.
Something, first, let children do a lot of their own work.
Housework.
Housework also, absolutely.
Moms, I think this is the best.
Absolutely. Like, the mess children make.
Yes.
Allow them to make that mess, but make sure they clear it up.
How will that help?
They use a lot of their fingers. They will pick up, they will move, they will go here. So all that will help. When you come from out, okay, you've brought a lot of vegetables. Ask your child to help you sort the vegetables out.
Okay.
That is your very good for your fine motor.
Because of picking up, and like, so you're using,
yes,
these muscles basically.
Absolutely.
Okay.
So basically, fine motor is to let them pick up stuff and keep it aside, or tie their own shoelaces, button their own shirts,
pick up beads.
Yes, comb their hair.
Oh.
So all these everyday activities that the child can do by themselves help in developing fine motor skills.
Oh. So moms, you can get your housework done. In case your mate doesn't come, just ask your children to just sort out the vegetables maybe. No, I'm just kidding. Ma'am will kill me if I do that. Stay tuned for more next Tuesday.